National Weather Service is now calling this the worst ice storm in the state's history. It could be linked to the recent asteroid cluster that passed close to Earth's orbit just yesterday.